All our beautiful bandmates. Here's to New Athens. Yeah. But mostly me. We'll be right back. sir. Anyone that was here the first night we played here, first time we ever played in October 06, this is the album I wore. Different under that. So I'm going to try and do this. I didn't make it through the end of that song, but I'm going to try. Oh, all the money I've ever spent, I spent it in good company. And all the harm that e'er I did, alas, it was to none but me. For all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass, good night and joy be with you all. There's another verse, but I can't make it through that. For the last time, let me introduce one of the greatest bands ever assembled for any reason. On bass guitar, Brian Coe. On guitar, Glenn Ryan. On the shakers, and the man who really put the whole thing together and kept it running all this time, Cy Simon. This band has been the greatest joy I've had. I started my first band when I was 11 years old. And I recorded albums, and that's really cool in its own right. But performing live with this band has been the greatest joy of my life, aside from my life. And I thank you all for partying with us and sharing it with us. I will tell you, you look at something like this, you say, why break it up? Glenn and Cy are in a band called The Reagan Years, you may have heard them. They played 130 gigs last year. So I told Cy, earlier last year, I said, man, I don't know how much longer I can do this or I want to do this. Can we please schedule more gigs? And he just had to tell me, there's no room. So I get it. There we are. Brian's moved to California. He'd still come back for these things. And God knows, we're all going to get together at least one more time, one day.
First Saturday of January every January.
So that's a possibility. But for myself, I still have to do this a while longer. So, people that are friends of mine on Facebook, I sent you an invite to a new page. The band is called Caligula Blushed. And the band that you heard earlier tonight, I'll be playing with them. Hopefully we'll be playing very, very soon. This next song, I've wanted the guys to do this song ever since the beginning. Cy said early on when we heard the song, he said, I think we're at a thing where people will go to the bathroom and go get a beer. And I'll tell you, who am I to argue with the greatest impresario since the guy who thought of putting the Christians and the Lions on the same bill? So I didn't push it, but tonight is too poignant, so it might be lumpy, but we're doing it. I'm not afraid to after just knocking it back in the bathroom. Oh, I have another friend in that place. So this gentleman right here, Tony Cohen, who's suspiciously wearing one of my shirts, like on the back of your jacket. Tony worked at Edition Engineering Records in Rockville back in the 80s. And there was an autographed album, Venus Murder. And they were asking $50 for it, and I thought, I gotta have this. And Tony said, no man, don't do it, we're gonna meet him. And sure enough, we did. We went to see him at Warner Theater. Tony arranged this. We went down to the Shore Hotel, met them all. I got Morrissey's Did Undisturbed song. I got them all to autograph it. We all went up to Philadelphia and saw them. God, it was one of the most important times of my life. If you were here at our 10-year anniversary show, Nalini Nunro just put out a Smith's picture book. She was with us. She was here signing books. A magical time. Thank you, Tony. Oh, and if you, is it the Glasgow show? If you look up Hand in Glove, Smith's Hand in Glove, Glasgow, or the Farallands, there's a guy that jumps on stage to hug Morrissey. That's Tony. I expect that to get about 400 views sometimes between now and tomorrow night. So I'm sure.